identifying number patterns. In this video, we'll learn about identifying the rules of number patterns, recognizing different rules of number patterns, and continuing it further.
What is Gurpreet doing today while sitting at home? He hasn't even gone to play. What is he reading in such a thick book? Here comes Samaksh, a close friend of Gurpreet.
Gurpreet, what is the matter? Won't you come to play today?
Today I'm playing with numbers.
With numbers?
Yes, I was just passing my time by looking at the telephone directory. Suddenly, I noticed a special pattern in this.
What's that?
The code of the four metro cities of our country is 011, 022, 033 and 044.
Hey, this pattern is so easy to remember.
Hey kid, you are not going to play today?
No, Daddy, I was looking at the number patterns in this book.
Okay, so do you know we can make various patterns using numbers? Look at this. Here, in this table, we do have some numbers along with blank spaces. You both try to fill this one by one.
This is a three-digit number. 534, 535. So the next one is 536.
Right, but you have not filled the first one yet.
Uncle, before 534 will come 534 minus 1, that is 533.
And after 538, 539 will come.
Yes, and then 540.
Wow, you both have recognized the rule of this pattern so easily. Now, try to recognize this pattern. Kids, you can pause the video to recognize the rule of this pattern.
Look at the numbers on the right. See how is this looking in a pattern? First one for one time, then one for two times, means 11. And then one for three times, means 111. And then one for four times, means 1111. So, which rule is used in making this pattern? 0 multiplied by 9 gives 0, plus 1 gives 1. Then 1 multiplied by 9 gives 9, plus 2 gives 11. Then 12 multiplied by 9 gives 108, plus 3 gives 111. So with this rule, the next digit will be 123, which on being multiplied by 9 gives 1107. On adding 4 to this will give 1111. Number 9 is multiplied each time on the left side. First multiplied by 0, then by 1, then by a two-digit number, that is 12. So by following this rule, the next number will be a three-digit number, that is 123, which would be further multiplied by 9.
Very good.
And see, the numbers which are added are counting numbers, such as 1, 2, 3. So following this rule, the next number would be 4. Uncle, so today we have played the game of numbers.
Yes, of course.
So today in this video, we have learned about identifying the rules of number patterns and recognizing different rules of number patterns and continuing it further.